Like this Chrysler Newport 66.
Okay.
So I'm leaving McDonald's, heading back towards the Town Square parking lot. Some cars parked at the PNC Bank. Coronet. If so, it might belong to Mopar Shane on YouTube. Okay, it's a coronet, so probably belongs to Mopar Shane on YouTube. He was made in 31. My father was born in 32. Chevy pickup. Hi. Don't remember if I got that yellow car. see. Now the plaza next door should probably start filling up with classic cars now. Oh, there's an Nova, 1870. Over there, we can see a classic 2003 Nissan Sentra, except for an oil pan and the muffler. I think it's almost all original. I don't know. I mean, it looks like late 40s, but
yes,
other than that.
But I think the limited model run here was based on this body style. I don't know.
Maybe they got it written down somewhere.
It's right in there somewhere. Somewhere between 42 and 47, and he didn't make them in 43 through 40, well, a couple of 45.
Well, still pretty impressive, no matter what year.
Caught my attention.
Pretty sure that's the same guy. I like
this. Yeah, we got a Chevy Bel Air over there. Trying to guess the year. I mean, with the tail like that, my guess is probably 57. Oh, hi. Oh, there's another Coronet at PNC Bank. Yeah. Blue. There's another Coronet. It's just without the hood, it's hard for me to say what year. I mean, my guess is going to be 57 just because of the way the back end looks and because of these little things sticking out on front. And then we have this huge amount of space between the front and the radiator, which seems usual for all the Bel Airs from 55 to 57. Huge amount of space.
Hi.
don't remember this vehicle. That's the orange Nova I saw a few minutes ago. Anything new that came in since a few hours ago. Don't remember this white car.
Yes, they are. Look how they're doing.